This clip will fix the password setting requirements in Group Policy Edit. Usually Windows will force it to be set to uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers, and some special characters. Now this step is how to cancel the requirement from Windows. Go to Start, type gpedit, search for Windows setting. Choose Security setting Account Policies. Select Password Policy under Password Must Meet Complexity Requirements. Select Disable. Click Apply and OK. Then Finish.